Apologies. I've seen the havoc Yinfen can wreak up close and personal. It nearly cost my friend Jem his life.
What are you doing?
I'm sending a message to an old contact. He has access to information far beyond my resources. Hopefully he's willing to help us identify the beast. Oh, we're in luck.
Brother Zachariah says he's willing to meet
tonight.
So where is your friend?
He should be here.
Magnus Bane. It has been too long.
Indeed it has. I'm sorry to call on you like this. Clary, this is Brother Zachariah.
You're a silent brother?
I know I appear unlike the others. But that is a tale for another day. These texts contain information on long-forgotten demon forms. They may hold a clue to your creature's identity. You understand, if the Brotherhood discovers I helped you with this...
No one will know you were here today. Thank you for your assistance.
Any friend of Will Herondale is a friend of mine.
Herondale?
We both were close with Jace's ancestor.
I know I shouldn't ask this, but did you help with Jace's treatment? He's been acting differently since he got back.
We received his treatment request. I would have been happy to oversee it.
Would have been? What do you mean?
Jace Herondale never came to the Silent City.
Brother Zachariah.
You said you were in desperate need of my help.
I am.
What is it, Magnus?
I need you to erase all my memories of Alec. Should I take your silence to mean you won't help me?
No, my dear friend. I will always be here for you.
You're speaking.
Some words are too important not to be spoken aloud. Magnus, you've lost great loves before. As have I. And as painful as those memories may be, they're a part of who we are.
I know. But Alec is different. Losing him, it's breaking me.
I owe you my life. And I would do anything to help you. For that very reason, I must refuse your request.
How's that helping? I can't do this on my own.
You can. Pull the memories from your mind and send them to oblivion. You have the magic. You simply don't have the heart. Because deep down, you know you'll regret it.
I don't know what else to do.
Magnus, if erasing Alec from your life is truly what you want, you'll find the strength to do it on your own.
The love I have for you
is a love that knows no bounds.
I am and will always be your loving husband.
It is my honor to pronounce you one.
I get to